fourth place after the rhythm dance. Ranked sixth nationally. Junior World Ice Dance Champions in 2016. Fourth at the 2018 Four Continents Championships. She has a ballerina quality that is beautifully captured by the theme, the music, and the movement in this free dance. Speed and ease of transition from position to position. That performance from Lorraine McNamara and Quinn Carpenter. In many ways for me, this free dance was all about Lorraine and the way that Quinn was able to present her in that performance. I really thought it was well done and well suited to their particular skating style. just want to say before we start the replays, you know what? This has been so much fun to be along with everybody. The passion, the conversation, the support for figure skating has been terrific. Thank you so much for joining us. That had many variations of position, but I didn't feel that there was like a kind of a struggle to figure out where the partners each were. You can really appreciate their edge quality, especially if you focus just on their boots. There was no loss of speed at any time throughout this free dance. Team to beat, Fearon Gibson from Great Britain. 108.13 is the new highest score in this event's free dance competition. 180.57, season's best, which will move McNamara and Carpenter into first place with three more teams left to skate.